watch it a second time, but this time there will be questions integrated in the video, like I did before with other videos. Do you remember? It stops and then there's a question, and it stops, there's another question. I will give you the questions on paper also, so you will have a chance to stop, think about it, and write your answers. It's not a talking activity yet, but after, when we are all finished, we'll discuss it, and that's the rubric for evaluation, the oral part. So after that, you will have a discussion. So I will give you the rubric. We'll check it together. You will write your name on it. And when we are at this part, then I will take it back so I can evaluate you on your paper. All right? What are the three things I evaluate when I listen to you, usually? Do you remember? Three things. What are they? Check on the paper. Participation. Content of the message. Understand content of the message is what you're saying. Is it pertinent? Does it fit with it? And articulation is the third.
What does this mean? Use your voice, yell it, or just stumble.
That when you talk, you can stop them giggling.
Yes, I agree. This means that we can talk to stop the bullying. We have enough power for that. This is a good